my gears. Uppity ass bitches. You know where we fucked up? Naming them. You call a dog a bitch, it doesn't expect too much. You know, it kills everything in your yard, brings you your shoes, your beer. Once you name it, it thinks it's family.
I wasn't in your way. Y'all don't threaten to stab my tires.
Oh, fuck your tires up, nigga. And that's
what I'm doing. I ain't fucking scared. I'm pissed off.
You may not want to look scared to everybody else.
I ain't fucking scared.
We're a family up here. We skate. That's what we do.
Yeah, I'm up here to do jumps. If I want to do jumps, I should be able to do jumps up here. How about y'all shut the fuck up?
How much you get the fuck out of here?
You wanna pull shit out? Drop your fucking knife, nigga.
Hey,
your fucking knife.
Oh, get that camera out of my fucking
you
face.
You wanna get out here with a weapon?
I'm my fucking face.
All I'm saying is,
step back up,
nigga. Step up. Stand here, nigga. Man to man, put your motherfucking weapon down, nigga. Box me. You want these knuckles, nigga? Box me.
Is this going on your channel?
You gonna pull out another one? Drop your knife, box me, bro.
Tell your boys to get back away from my back.
And you gonna box me?
Why should I?
You want to pull a knife out? You obviously want to do something.
Self-protection, because I don't trust y'all.
Self-protection
ain't nobody else going to touch
nuts,
you.
Nigga.
You got a knife.
Put your knife down. You from downtown KC, nigga.
Why
put your
should I when there's a group of people around me?
All
right, here's the deal. I put them up if y'all get behind that fence.
I'm down. If they want to catch box, bro.
He can stay out here, but y'all get behind that fence.
Put the fucking knife down, little ass nigga. Nigga, what? Nigga.
Oh, he fucking rocked your head.
Put the fucking knife down. Now.
He come up here starting shit, now he's trying to
put it down, nigga.
You guys
on off. Nigga, put
oh,
it down.
Oh, he fucking rocked.
Put the fucking knife down. You dizzy,
he's
nigga.
Clean, bro.
You dizzy,
he's
nigga.
Clean, bro.
Put the fucking knife down.
Holy.
You bitch ass, nigga.
The dark light ain't safe, that's where the minds get raped. Then surface to reality with problems to face. One decision to make, like which tunnel to take. I wouldn't call it good or bad, look, I call it the fate. Better pray you awake, cause the nights get bad. After sunset, every spirit gets mad. Every soul has a back door to unlock, to possess the weak mind, and if they so won't block. Possibly the worst situation to ever occur. Unleashing a curse, once your personality burns. Reality blurred, levitating the nerves of the exorcist. The special losing the grip on his only nemesis.
I'm a nightmare on 25th Avenue versus grabbing you and dragging you down in my dirty basement where I'm stabbing you and bagging you. The musical mortician is tagging you. DOA on arrival, all they found there was half of you. After two, I'm out on a solo mission. I practice creeping while you get smashed on the weekend. You're better half, I'm seeking. I'm peeking into your windows when there's nobody home, so my escape will be easier when you're home alone.
The Rambo intro, kick a D-boy out. So hunting out of a caprice like Leroy's now, bo. Beat up the lantern, need more beepers. Hold on the outpost. Skeet up and roll the weed up just to speed up the downstroke. Be all around the coke, plastic rig lifts, no. The cloak and dagger, swagger back and feel post-yo. Yet there's still no score guide. The hills have four rides, therefore I'm fortified and immortalized four times.
Got shooting pains through my brain as I hallucinate about my useless fate. Once I get through the gates, empty eyes, ocean tides pull me away from the broken lies. And my misery is my mystery. The history, it sickens me, cause I'm a twisted seed, and what I spit is greed. This nigga did his deed, a shadow of the past. But you can kiss my ass, this life is shattered glass. It ain't the aftermath, that happens fast. Ash to ash, when it goes dust to dust. This shit is real, won't you come and fuck with us? My vital's lethal, understand I'm facing this evil. So it ain't equal, so deceitful.
This is a nice
up, Justin. This hit me back when you get a chance, man. He gave me a call, director of parks department, saying that donations have started coming in for skate park. I need to put together a list of things that skateboarders want up there so I can submit some type of proposal to him, so they can submit it to the parks commission so we could have the city officially endorse it. But first I got to troubleshoot it and see if we'll take a breakdown. So get at me when you get a chance, man. Later.
out of here.
Welcome to Hill Park, bitches.
That's the Kansas City shot right there. Meat on the grill.
Ha ha ha.